making moves in this Extra Mustard Minute. College football in the spring is meh. Some people care. I mean, there are some people in the stands here. But the ones who really care are the guys preparing for the fall. I'm just glad to see teams like LSU prepare for the 2016 season doing this. That 6 foot, 280 pound offensive lineman's got moves. He must have learned it from his coach.